What's up, everybody? So today's video, we're going to talk about the health benefits of zinc. Now, I have a bottle of zinc from Jarl Formulas. This is one of my favorite zinc supplements because it is balanced with 1 milligram of copper. And it's important that when you're taking zinc, that you also take copper, because both of them work together and they need to be balanced. Because if you take one or the other and you take more than what you should, you can become imbalanced in these important nutrients. So I want to say that zinc is very important because it is literally found in every tissue in the body and it's directly involved in cell division. It is a powerful, powerful antioxidant. It can help to prevent cancer. But zinc also is directly involved in the maintenance of ideal hormones. When you're deficient in zinc, it can actually make both men and women infertile and cause low libido. It also exacerbates the effects of stress on the body and accelerates aging when you're low in zinc. So as you can see, zinc is one of these nutrients that is something that you really want to make sure that you have enough of every day. Also, zinc is important for optimal physical performance, energy levels, body composition. Zinc affects protein synthesis and is required for proper function of red and white blood cells. It is highly concentrated in our bones, the pancreas, kidneys, liver, and retina. And zinc, believe it or not, is very important when it comes to having healthy testosterone levels. If your zinc levels are low, you're probably going to have low testosterone, which isn't good, especially if you're a guy. Some of the people that are at risk for being deficient in zinc are people that don't eat really any meat. It's not to say that vegetarians and vegans can't get zinc. It's just that zinc is found in larger amounts in meat and some seafood. In fact, the highest food source of zinc is oysters. Whole grains and legumes do contain zinc, but it is bound to what's called phytates, and it makes the zinc inaccessible by the body. Also, people that are alcoholics and people with digestive issues and poor stomach acid also are more likely to have issues with zinc. People who take medications may also be at a higher risk of zinc deficiency. If you have a zinc deficiency, these are some of the symptoms that you want to look for. You can have an altered sense of taste, which can lead to cravings of saltier and sweeter food. Deficiency can also be indicated by diarrhea, low energy, chronic fatigue, infertility, poor immunity, bad memory, inability to focus, ADD symptoms, slow wound healing, nerve dysfunction, and ringing in the ears. There is a test that you can take. Probably you go to your doctor and you can get that level of your zinc levels checked if you are concerned about that. So some of the benefits of consuming zinc in food and also in supplement form is that it can improve athletic performance and strength. Research shows that having ample zinc available in the body allows for a more robust release of testosterone, growth hormone, and insulin-like growth factor 1, IGF-1. Without these, athletic performance and strength capacity are reduced. A recent study highlights the boost that raising zinc levels can give to testosterone production following exercise. Research found that giving trained athletes a zinc supplement for 4 weeks prior to an exhaustive exercise test resulted in a greater post-workout testosterone response than a placebo. So, bottom line, if you want to have better performance, better strength, make sure you have your zinc in abundance. 2. Support male reproductive health and fertility. Yes, zinc is a critical mineral for robust testosterone levels, and the cells of the male prostate require a very high concentration of zinc to work optimally. Low zinc in men impairs testosterone production, puts them at risk for developing prostate cancer, and causes infertility. Inadequate zinc has also been linked to low libido, which is something definitely you guys do not want. There was a study of 88 men aged 40 to 60 years showed that those with normal testosterone levels had significantly higher zinc compared to those with low testosterone levels. Low zinc was directly correlated with low testosterone levels, which put the men at greater risks of symptoms of male menopause. So having zinc in your body is absolutely critical, and it could actually help prevent cancer, by the way. Zinc has a big role in the development of most cancers when you're deficient in it, since it is instrumental in healthy cell proliferation. Recent evidence links zinc deficiency to cancers of the breast, colon, ovaries, lungs, skin, and leukemia. Zinc deficiency profoundly affects the immune system because low zinc produces a direct and rapid decline in T cell function. Now, T cells are what elevate the body's immune system when viruses, bacteria, or challenges to health arise. Older people are at greater risk for zinc deficiency, which is usually caused by poor diet. Zinc is also important for the female because it's important in the growth process of the egg. So adequate zinc also allows women to use estrogen and progesterone efficiently, supporting reproductive health and ensuring that estrogen does what it's supposed to do in the body. When estrogen levels become too high or are inefficiently metabolized, they can cause poor reproductive health and breast cancer. So as you can see, zinc is very important for our hormone levels. Zinc helps to improve cardiovascular health. Zinc can make you, when you're deficient in it, be more prone to diabetes and also more sensitive to insulin. Zinc is actually an antioxidant, so it can help get rid of free radicals that cause damage to cells in the body by binding with them and neutralizing them. Zinc also is good for your brain because it can help prevent Alzheimer's. It can help the body eliminate heavy metals from the brain so they don't build up in the tissue and cause damage. And it also helps maintain cellular homeostasis of brain cells. This combination helps prevent neurodegeneration and the development of Alzheimer's disease. Zinc can also help you improve your sleep, cognition, and energy levels. It's an important neurotransmitter, and it is also necessary in the metabolism of melatonin, which is a key hormone for healthy sleep. Also, zinc regulates dopamine, which is an energizing neurotransmitter that gives you drive and focus. Also, zinc is part of an enzyme that is necessary for the anabolism of fatty acids in the brain membrane. This is very important because a key part of supporting brain health and cognition is to ensure the membrane gets the nutrients it needs. Zinc is a commonly ignored mineral for treating ADHD. Studies show children with ADHD tend to have lower zinc than healthy children. Even more promising, one study of 400 children with diagnosed ADHD found that taking 150 milligrams of zinc sulfate improved impaired social behavior and made subjects less hyperactive and impulsive than a placebo. Again, zinc, because it has so much to do with your hormones, it can actually elevate your mood and it can help you avoid depression. So a lot of people that, you know, are depressed, you probably are deficient in zinc, especially if you don't eat oysters and you don't eat meats that have a lot of zinc in it. You're more than likely deficient in zinc. And, you know, zinc, again, it helps increase testosterone. Testosterone is good for your mood. It elevates your mood. It gives you energy. So all of this is very important. And I would say that probably the best zinc formula that, at least that I know, that I've taken, is the Zinc Balance. But I'll put some more products down below in the description box if you guys want to check those things out. But I would really encourage you guys to buy a zinc supplement. Again, Zinc Balance is what I take, and it's what I personally like. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please like. Don't forget to subscribe. And also make sure you guys check out my new Facebook page. I'd love meeting you guys. I'm going to have a lot of new content and stuff on there too. So with that, take care.